Okay, here we go. Here's one of those ley line thingies. I'm gonna just show you guys how it works. Because these things are very useful.
Prepare to be blown away!
Of course, it's also kind of like a pain in the ass having to do a lot of farming and stuff.
Oh, so sorry. Try not to enjoy this too much.
Alright, come on.
Come a little closer.
But yeah, as you can see, this is pretty much how I do it. Ooh, you're gone. Now all you have to do is just beat the enemies. And as soon as we are done...
Windblade!
Freeze!
Jesus Christ. But yeah, I was saying, as soon as we are finished with this guy,
for a little shock,
we obtain a lot of XP. Or at least those
Come
items obtain
closer.
The XP. There you go. Of course, by doing this, because I just obtained it just hilly-nilly, it has cost us. But it's worth the investment. Oh, I see. I need to reach level 22. Now that's gonna take a long time. Okay, here we go. We have reached the winery. Oh boy. I was able to obtain a lot of treasure though. There are no new characters or other stuff. What's up, people? Dude.
Let's put our crystals together.
Oh. Alright.
The color of these crystals looks muddy. Dvalin, you're going through so much pain. Let's start purifying these crystals first. Please, traveler.
Sure. Leave it to me.
It is hard to believe such a thing is possible until you've seen it with your own eyes.
Interesting. It's like filtering wine. The process is refreshing.
That's an interesting refresher.
I think
refresher.
We should have enough tears now. So next we...
I know.
Use the crystals on the holy lyre like last time.
Alright, here we go.
It worked!
It seems completely different from before.
The lyre's animal power seems fully restored. We should be able to use it now.
Perfect.
It's all thanks to you.
Well, no problem.
Now, where should we summon Storm Terror? It must be away from the city, else there will be casualties should we fail.
That's
Perhaps
true.
Here at the winery?
Dude.
If the winery was destroyed, it's not something I couldn't eventually fix. But I'd still rather not go through the hassle.
Yeah, think,
the wind
Jane,
that blows
think.
At sea or in high places should be able to carry a bard's words far away. It's never going to work if the air is too dry or suffocating.
Hyman understands. Sea or high places, right? Then the best location to play the lyre would be...
If you go east from Starfell Lake, there are mountains south of the beach.
You mean that beach you were snoring away on and Paimon had to wake you?
What?
If you head to
I
where the cliff juts out, that place is known as Star Snatch Cliff. What do you think, Bard? Meets the requirements, no?
Let me think. Star Snatch Cliff. Alright, let's do it there.
Very well. Then let's meet at Star Snatch Cliff when we're ready. Please don't be late.
Yes, ma'am!
Sorry. I didn't mean to...
It's okay. My god. He's just a silly goose. Anyway, let's go. Oh, my god. Any other time, this place looks beautiful, but this time... What a perfect timing. Julia. I think it was all better that requires this item. Just keep going up. Still suck that it's raining. Normally this place is very beautiful. Here we go.
Everyone is finally here.
What yes. a view!
What view? All I see is rain.
Lovely for a faded reunion, isn't it?
What are you guys talking about?
Well, we must be prepared for a fight.
Regardless of the outcome, things finally seem to be taking a turn for the better. Mondstadt has really been going through so much recently.
Huh. In the end, the solution to our problem was as simple as a traveler in a song. I suppose the Knights of Favonius may have played a part in it too.
Oh, we get it, Master D-Luke. Everyone, please step aside.
Alright, do your thing.
The best wandering bard of the mortal world shall begin my performance with the Holy Lyre.
Yeah, just get on with it. Oh, everything she gets. Holy shit, there he is. My god, you're beautiful.
Sadness in your eyes. Sadness that speaks of your yearning for this song.
They are communicating. Huh?
Oh shit.
No, don't get bored.
Do not be fooled by him, dear dragon. He loves you to rot alone. Now he attempts to deceive you once more.
Don't. That's a lie.
You were planning this all on. Let me slay.
That was not the plan. Uh-oh. Damn it.
Barbe! Venti, please, be careful.
You've known my true identity for some time now, haven't you, Jean? Though, I thank you for continuing to use the name Venti.
How's the Holy Lyre?
Both destroyed.
Can it still be played, or does it need to be repaired?
Do we need more tears?
Unfortunately, I think it's beyond repair.
I knew it.
You're right. If we don't fight the evil at its source, then we can't save D'Valon at all.
In which case, I shall call upon Outrider Amber to track it down.
No need.
What? Do you have any idea?
That?
I eradicated one not long ago, in one of the Four Winds temples. If you want to track those monsters down, then I'll seek answers from my contacts. I've got other means for getting the job done.
D-Luke. Though he dislikes the Knights of Favonius, he protects Mondstadt in his own way.
Yeah.
Oh? Why does our little Paimon sound so doting all of a sudden?
Wait for my word. I'll be sure to let the Abyss Order know that their blatant disregard for Mondstadt will not go unpunished.
Oh my. Eater! Brother! Oh my god. Your Highness! Oh, that just happened. Okay, so now I need to reach. What was it? Rank 18? Let me see. Let's confirm. Ooh, I can finally enter the domains. Oh. Gonna reach 20 in order to get there. This one I need to reach level 8, I mean rank 18. Gonna take a little bit. Suppose I can start if I continue with this one. Alright, nice. Perfect. And before that, let me just try this again. Gimme. Come on. Ugh. What a pain in the ass. Okay, now let's try this again. Nope. Ah, you break my heart, sweetie. Well, I suppose at least I got Diluc, which is a character I didn't get in the other version. Anyway, let's go meet up with forgot her name. Anyway, let me just go there. Ah, there she is. Hey there.
I think we're getting close.
Close to what?
Have you decided what you're looking for yet? Of course not. Then how are you so sure of yourself? That's just my style. If I decided in advance exactly how I was going to cook something, there'd be no element of surprise to the dish.
Is that so?
In the same way, if I knew what I was looking for before I found it, it wouldn't be a surprise. But that's so risky!
It is, but...
Relax. This is how I came up with all the signature dishes at Wanmin Restaurant. Let's look around here.
I guess you're quite an adventure, eh? Okay, let's go.
This should be enough.
Oh, that's good.
It's not every day you come to Liyue. Let's keep looking and see what else we can find.
Well, it's raining again.
Wow, Joyu Chilies. Aw, that's such a cute name. Maybe so, but those little fellas pack quite a punch. From what I've observed, spicy food is a rarity in Mondstadt, so this will be perfect. Go and pick some. Get a good handful.
Just eat that. Happy?
I still feel like we're lacking something. It's missing a little boom shakalaka. Yeah, now that you mention it, it is a little boom shakalaka lacking.
Don't laugh at me.
Brooke may be a stickler for convention, but she is a talented chef nonetheless.
There's no doubt she will source the fanciest quality ingredients. To win this, we'll take a truly mind-blowing dish. Something
like what?
Sea serpent salad, stir-fried kingsen flour, or wild mushrooms in a rich slime jus. I know how weird it sounds, but I guarantee you it tastes incredible. I'll make some for you next time. You won't be disappointed when you taste it. Although it looks a teensy bit gross. Never mind that. I just remembered there's somewhere I never checked out last time.
What?
My gut tells me that's where we'll hit the jackpot. Let's take a look.
Alright, so I guess that's the plan. That way? What? You know, since I'm here, might as well take care of these. There you go. Nice.
Opening a chest is like unwrapping a gift.
Whatever you say, sweetie. Oh, that way.
What's that? Huh? Somebody's injured.
Oh dear. Are you okay?
so cold.
Dude, you should not be close to those things.
We need to warm him up quick. Make a fire. Hot soup would be even better. How about I look after him while you make him a nice warm bowl of soup?
Actually, I already
we
have
one.
We
just drill camp on the way here. They're great. Be as.
Oh, that is better. Thank you. That soup really did the trick. Yes. I was chasing a boar, and after chasing him all this way, he slipped into those underground ruins over there. I followed him inside, but ran into a cryo-regis vine.
Oh, that is bad.
It froze me instantly. When I woke up, I ran straight outside, but I only made it this far before my strength failed me.
Those guys are quite a
nuisance. Exactly.
They do now. I'd heard of them before from others, but this was the first time seeing one with my own eyes.
Yikes! We should definitely keep our distance from the ruins. It sounds dangerous.
It sounds like we're going in.
It sounds delicious!
Knew it.
That's it! The missing ingredients! The icing on the cake! Calm down. Can we really eat a tree that's that aggressive? Only one way to find
out. That is one phrase I never expected to hear. And off she goes.
Off she goes again.
Do not worry about me. I'll be fine. But you must stop her. She is putting herself in grave danger.
I will not worry about that. Ooh, let me get this.
I'll keep this close.
Thank you. Now let's go. Interesting, since we are pretty much in the land of leeway.
Slow down! It's dangerous in here! Ingredients don't stay fresh for long.
Yeah, whatever you say, sweetie. Oh yeah, that was quite interesting. So depending on the location, the design is gonna look different.
Let it rain. We need to get going before they expire. Yeesh. She's quite the fighter.
Yes, she is.
It seems foraging for ingredients takes more than just luck.
So it's gonna be one of you.
Bet you can't keep up with me. Yeah. Go, go, Baron Bomb.
Dodge this. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Come on, get over here. Ha! Fucking asshole.
Booba, get them!
Come a little closer. Try not to enjoy this too much.
Gotcha. Perfect. Now let's see.
Out of the frying pan, into the fire! Windblade!
There you go. Nice. Now, how do I get up there? Oh, I see. All I need to do is just climb. I see eyes. Oh boy. That was kinda scary. Well, that looks just creepy. There you go.
Get him.
Don't get frostbite.
Booba, get them. Yikes, look over there. The ice up ahead are falling. Let's be careful not to get hit. It will definitely hurt.
Yeah, it will definitely hurt. Oh, crap. No way. Ow. Okay, so how do I get past this?
Prepare
Oh, I see. Just need to defeat those enemies. Oh, this is kinda awkward. Perfect. Now let's keep going.
This must be it. Oh, it's huge.
There she is.
This is perfect. Come to me, my little treasure. Oh, my ingredients are attacking me.
Yes, they are. I wonder why.
Put him in his place.
Oh, so sorry.
Surrender and be gentle.
You're toast!
There you go.
Got myself a cryo sign. Cook it up at dinner time. Even better if it's paired with a bit of swine.
Wash it down with a glass of wine?
Your version just ruins it.
Hey!
Wait! There's something else here too.
Only now
this
you notice?
This must be the boar that Hunter was chasing. But Paimon's never seen one with this pattern before.
Where have I seen this before?
Aha! It was in the Historia Naturalis of Liyue. This pattern is unmistakable. It belongs to a breed of boar that went extinct 300 years ago.
Hold on.
Wow! How is this one still alive after so long? Could be... I read that this boar was hunted to extinction because its meat was so highly prized. Condensate of jumbo cryoslime and extinct boar? Not one, but two priceless treasures! Right! Now let's get back to Springvale!
Yes, that's good and all, but didn't the hunter say it was chasing after this guy? Doesn't that mean that guy... Oh boy. Here we go.
Are you sure this is Springvale?
Yes, for the millionth time, yes. But I don't know any of the people you're looking for.
That is not possible. They all live in Springvale. They are my neighbors and friends.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure what...
Strange. What is going on?
Yeah, I think I see what's going on here.
What is it? What? Can humans really live that long?
Not exactly.
Does that really make sense? Oh, like the way that you keep food fresh.
Still, yes. It's hard to believe.
But it doesn't seem like there's any other sensible explanation.
Okay, so what's your...
Olaf.
Olaf? Oh, I'm sure I've seen that on my family tree. I can't remember which generation it was from, but it was definitely on there.
So, a great-great-great-great-grandfather, but with a whole lot more greats?
Yeah.
What an unusual turn of events.
I'll say.
Reunited at long last. Isn't that just amazing?
Never know it's not how it's supposed to happen.
Do you want to come and watch a cooking competition?
Ah, yes, that reminds me. Brooke told me about the competition, and I've set everything up at the venue. You should come with me.
Oh, sure, let's just ignore the fact that this guy's from 300 years ago. Let's just focus on the competition of food. Priorities. I suppose there's nothing else we can do. I mean... He's alive, survived the whole years. There's no way we can send him back. In a way, that's kind of sad. Really sad. What's up? I'm here.
We're ready to cook. Are you?
I was born ready. Oh, and Sigfria will be my assistant for the competition.
Then let the cooking commence. I will be your judge today. And don't worry, I may have known Brooke for longer, but I will remain entirely impartial.
If you say so.
Much appreciated. Well then, Traveler, Paimon, prepare! Wait, we're taking part in this too?
I guess we are.
Of course! If Brooke has an assistant, you guys will have to be mine. I'll need you by my side when the going gets tough.
I'll do my best.
Paimon doesn't remember applying for that job. Okay, Paimon will do it for the sake of the food.
Yes. Just do it for the food. Okay, what exactly do you want me to do? Speak.
Our first problem is ingredients. We need something special to dress up the steak, but I don't have anything suitable here. I've got it! Radish is what we need. Mashed or grated, it'll add a touch of freshness.
I'm pretty sure I have more than enough.
Flowers out of it as a garnish. Two birds, one stone. Go find me a radish. There should be some in the area. Oh, and make sure you wash it because it's going straight into the dish.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on! Let's wash the radish in the lake.
I didn't want to do that.
Go fetch me some radishes.
Do I actually need to go and take a bath? Oh no, I actually I need to do it this. Okay, do it.
Slimes! Scared the bejesus out of Paimon! This is way too close to the venue! What if they stir up trouble during the competition? I don't think we should risk it. Go get them!
Alright, that then. Okay, let's go. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that.
Wowie! Big and luscious! It's perfect! Thanks, you guys!
You're welcome.
How about... Xiangling,
what's next?
Look out! The pan's on fire! Oh no! It's gonna burn! It's gonna burn! It's gonna burn! Get the fire under control! Without using water, though, or this dish is a goner!
Oh boy. Win! I guess I'll do this one. Did I do it? Well, I'll take it. Where the fuck? Where'd she go? Oh, there she is.
Ugh, this is practically charcoal now. Oh, I'm gonna... Also, I'm thinking our main is a little weak. We need to mix it up a bit. Make me a mushroom chicken skewer. And make sure it's got that ooh-la-la on the outside. Then hit you with the cha-ching in the middle.
Paimon, throw this light for me.
Just make it taste friggin' awesome!
Okay, I can do that. Done. Xiangling, I got this. I got this thing.
You're a natural.
Yay.
The meat is on track, but we're aiming for perfection here, and I just think it lacks a certain...
What else?
A certain what? A certain... Boom shakalaka!
Here we go again,
yes,
with the boom shakalaka.
Definitely. It would be a waste of such amazing ingredients to just serve this as is.
So what do you want me to do?
What
would be ideal is some kind of regional specialty.
Regional specialty?
Yes, something that's native to this area but isn't often used in cooking. I don't care if it flies, crawls, or bounces. Even insects I can work with.
Interesting choice.
Okay, so what do you want me to choose?
I'm sure I can make something of it.
All right, then. Thanks, you guys. Now show me what you got.
Let me see. How about this one? Lizard tail.
Do you really want to add that? It's a little odd.
It really is.
It'll be fine. This was an excellent find, guys. Now, if you'll excuse me, Chef Xiangling needs to concentrate.
Got it.
But I'll be sure to annoy you again if I need anything else.
Yes,
it
ma'am.
It looks like Xiangling's main dish is almost done. Let's go and see. I almost
that was
forgot.
Fast.
Side dish. We need a side dish. Thanks. You know me too well.
I guess
here,
I do.
Take this. I just scrawled it down at the last minute. And here are all the ingredients you need. Is this the recipe for that snack you gave us earlier?
That's what you want
yes,
me to do?
With some minor improvements so it uses up the leftover ingredients from Liyue. This is so complicated. How are we supposed to cook this with no experience? The technique doesn't matter. What matters is that you do it with passion. That's what
yeah,
my father
right.
taught me. And you must be passionate about cooking if you've helped me this much already.
Last time I tried to make hamburgers with passion,
I
end up
side dish.
Crunchy.
Confident. I like it. Come on, this is the final push.
Yeah, we got it, we got it. Okay. That should do it. I did it. It's done.
They're so fragrant. I could smell them coming a mile away. We're all set. And now to serve the meal. This competition is ours.
Hooray. Yeah, after this, I'm totally gonna try to make one of these meals in real life. There is already one YouTuber that does that. I'll just follow that guy.
This was a fine feast. I have dined today like I have never dined before.
That's
Both
good
chefs'
to
dishes today were nothing short of exceptional. They were true masterpieces. And that is what makes this an extremely difficult decision. But this is a competition, and there can only be one winner. And that winner is...
The winner is...
Xiangling!
Of course he was. Congrats.
I thought I was sure to win with pork chops so fresh they were practically still grunting. But it turns out that's still no match for the taste of extinct boar.
Excuse me? Did you say this was cooked from extinct boar?
Yeah.
Yep.
I cannot believe
it.
My goodness. A single mouthful must be worth... 100,000 mora. The amount you'd make if you sold this could support every hunter in town for years to come.
More important than we just
the main thing is that you enjoyed eating it. I don't care about the mora. Anyway,
I just
now
feel bad about this.
His verdict, it's time for everyone else to eat too.
I suppose just
I
one for in the last one.
Meanwhile,
so.
I want to try Brooke's dish.
This is absolutely delicious.
I'll admit it, I was beaten by the best.
Losing is no fun, but it was worth it for the chance to eat such superb cooking. Please, Shanling, I want some more.
This is gorgeous, too! Such a perfectly layered texture! Were it not for that exquisite boar and excellent side dish, it's hard to say if I still would have won. Paimon's turn
to eat!
Nice.
Me too.
I will have a taste, too. Oh, my, oh my. This is the taste of Springvale. Or rather, it used to be. This is the last time I will be able to taste the food of my era.
Hey,
dear.
Cheer up. If you like the taste, I can always make you some more.
Pardon?
Really? But the boar, it's extinct.
It's extinct, right?
But the taste isn't. I can simply recreate it using different ingredients. Putting a smile on customers' faces is what we chefs are called to do.
Well, that's nice.
Thank you.
Oh, I feel bad for this guy.
A good time was had by all. But everyone's gone now. Let's go and say goodbye to Xiangling.
Oh, where is she? Okay, there she is.
Thanks, you guys! Without your help, I don't know how it would have gone today. And without you, Paimon wouldn't have gotten to try so many new tasty snacks.
Of course, Paimon.
Also wouldn't have gotten so full. Not sure. I'll probably start heading back to Liyue, but I might change my plan on the way. I don't like to plan things too thoroughly. Who knows? Maybe you'll bump into me out in the wild again. Must be nice to be so carefree. You are a gifted chef. You made an amazing batch of jade parcels. Come and visit me at the Wanmin restaurant sometime. I did promise I'd cook for you. And if you want, I'll teach you how to cook some of my latest inventions, too.
Yes, but I'll pass on the flying jazz, though.
How did you know what dish I was thinking of?
Curses!
See you again soon!
That was nice. And there you go. This thing is completed.